When they just rearrange their suspicions of something, many excellent individuals believe they are thinking. The best approach to understand the ordinary is to learn the uncommon. Our ability to choose one thought over another is our most powerful weapon against stress. Accepting what has occurred is the first step toward overcoming failure's effects. The busiest men don't require more vacation time than they would if they were unemployed.